Hi everyone, my name is Abhishek. Today my topic is globalization, the process of interaction and integration among people between two different countries around the world is called as globalization. It includes technology, goods and services, data, economic resources. Due to globalization, technology is increased. Transportation between two different countries will be easier. Due to globalization, growth of multinational companies will be more. Due to this, employment can be increased. Terrorist attack can be reduced. International poverty can be reduced. Relationship between two countries can be improved. As per my opinion, every country has to be globalized. Thank you.